Well, Bootlegger's here. He's in a cup fever mood, glass fever mood, more like it. A nice pint of tornado for me. What about Davin?
What was mine?
John Smith.
John Smith.
John Smith.
Extra smooth.
Extra smooth. We got a nice FA Cup thriller this afternoon with the K Rash.
Yeah. 2-1 to Wrexham.
You're confident, are you?
Yeah.
only could you stood next to an ugly man like me. That's a good
you're not very ugly at all. You're gorgeous.
Am I sexy?
Ooh, beautiful.
So you're going to go with 2-1, are you, Jeff?
2-1, I am.
I like it. You're confident.
Yeah.
Captain.
Yeah.
What you on, baby?
Good lord. Heineken, 2-1. Don't know.
Ooh, refreshing the parts that.
No, I think it'd be 3-1. Go for 3-1.
Yeah, all 3-1. Win. I tell you what, they're confident in the K Rash.
Bring out Shrewsbury next round.
Captain, are you on Heineken as well?
We are, yeah.
Oh, he's gonna be confident too.
Yeah, it's 1-0. Just keep it down.
Yeah, and get an easy draw in the next one and a big away day.
Easier.
I like
Shrewsbury away.
Shrewsbury away. That's even bigger than United, nice, baby. Well, some of us can sit in a pub drinking all day and others have got to do the nitty gritty. And this is one that's doing the nitty gritty, aren't you, Tim?
Yeah, it's a nice day though.
Yeah, you picked a nice day.
Yeah.
I like it. Wrexham going to win, baby?
1-0 will do.
Yeah?
Yeah, as long as we win.
Get through?
Yeah.
A lot of money at stake, prize money.
Yeah, I'm not sure what the prize fund is, but do anything.
Have you seen any team selection? There's Louis Moulton there today.
I haven't heard any news yet. I haven't heard. I hope so, but I haven't heard nothing.
Am I sexy?
Yeah.
He says yeah. Give me a score prediction, Jim.
1-0 Wrexham.
1-0 Wrexham, that'll do me. Hey mate, give me a score prediction.
2-1.
Yeah, I like. Hey, do that again.
A 2-1.
Yay! Hey.
Oh, come on,
give me a poor girl. Well, he's another club legend here. Oh. Doing the nitty gritty, isn't she?
Oh,
yeah, no, you're an unsung hero, baby.
Thank you very much.
Am I sexy? Am I? be honest.
You're a lovely lad.
I'm a lovely lad. Thank you. Hey, I'm a lovely lad, apparently.
It's nice to see you, Carl, but I won't be standing by your old fucking game with that thing. I'll fucking turn
on,
it off.
I can edit this one. Give me a score prediction, baby.
I personally think it's going to be a draw.
Yeah,
I hope it's a win. I think it's going to be a draw, and then we can all go down to Woking and have a good piss up.
We'll have a good piss up down in Woking. That'll do, won't it?
Now, I got to be honest.
I'm fucking not. I'm not exactly feeling a million euro.
What were you drinking then, champ? A ball.
Yeah, nice navy rum for the armed forces, by the way.
Yes, yeah. Oh, well, I haven't got me poppy today, but I did last night. I was.
Tim, give me a score prediction.
2-0.
Yeah.
2-0.
Can I commend you on your poppy this afternoon, sir?
Thank you. Lest we forget.
Daniel?
Well, I did have one, but I forgot.
2-1.
Score prediction?
2-1.
2-1. Well, here we are with a fella with an even better hairstyle than me. All right, John?
Yeah, I haven't had a cup for a year.
Yeah, well, I don't blame him. I like it, baby. Wrexham going to win today?
I think they'll win 3-0, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And the old laddie has come a long way. Where you come from, baby?
Harrogate.
He's come all the way from Harrogate to watch Wrexham. Well, it doesn't get any better than the home of football here in the turf pub. There's a few walking fans in. They're real fans.
Hammer shine.
Yeah.
He's Irish.
Now you'd have to speak up just a little bit here, but fair play to you. How long is it taking you to get up here?
3.5 hours.
Yeah. 3.5? He drives a faster van than me. Yeah, not bad.
He drives like a fucking nutter.
you could have always pressed the red button on Channel 4 and had it in English.
No, thanks. There's too many doing that.
Tell you what. The home of football is it's FA Cup tie. Are you confident?
No.
Well, confident we'll get a draw.
We're going to be confident.
You're going to be down to our place twice in a week.
Yeah. But last time we played
this Wednesday and next Tuesday, the following Tuesday, replay time.
Last time we played you in the week in the league, you made us look small.
What is it?
You really dipped us. I'll be honest. We're out of form.
At the moment.
Out of form.
Out of form.
Can't score a goal.
Can't score a goal.
Out of form. Can't score a goal, but FA Cup means nothing.
Got smashed in the County Cup by our team 4 leagues below us on Tuesday.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yeah, but let's face it, they turned us over before.
It's tell you what, let's put your head on the chopping block, lads. Bootlegger and MOTD score prediction.
2-2.
He's going for the they're going for the draw, Captain.
1-0.
Everybody's on the score draw. Well, I think we might lose it, but I'm never going to say that on camera, am I? No, I'm going to go for Wrexham 2-1. Let's hope it's a good game. Fantastic. Good on you, lads.
Cheers, guys.
I got to put you out. Shake it, baby.
Live on TV.
Well, Bootlegger's here with a couple of away fans.
Got away fans.
Are you confident?
Where's it going? Depends where it goes.
Yeah. Amsterdam Red Tube.
As long as it don't go in the old building. So
yeah, you know, like, yeah, you're going well in the league, aren't you?
Well, it's now you're in.
Yeah, going better than us.
Doing better than you. Well, where are you? You're up in the
top. Yeah, yeah, we.
You're in playoffs, aren't you?
No. We've got 10th, 11th, 12th.
You that down? Oh, you've got that
We got you lot Wednesday, haven't we?
Yeah, on Wednesday, repeat fixture, but it's a one-off this afternoon. Give me a score for next year, lads.
3-1, Rex.
Bloody hell, he's not confident, I can't believe that. Yeah, he's got to be confident.
Someone's got to be.
What about you, Captain?
2-1, Woking.
Yeah, well, they're going well. Let's have a look. You haven't been drinking, have you?
We say, if you think you're old Bill.
He thinks I'm old Bill.
Very happy on Tramley.
I want to see a good ball here now. In front of an empty cup. He's missed it. Yeah! Come on! chance for this.
You complete me. I'm the man I'm supposed to be because of you. I'm me because of you, because of you. I'm loving. I'm loving.
See you in a minute. One or two going out of there. They got, they're smiling like Cheshire cats this evening. Steve-o, I like Stato. That's them. Well, in my eyes, it wasn't the best performance. What do you reckon? They're happy. Oh, they're happy. Yeah, that is what I like to see. Wrexham fans ecstatic. They're in the hat. Are you happy, mate?
I'm very happy. On Tramby and
Wrexham. Well, I gotta go over the road now. I need a stuff and press. Over the road, are you coming? Bring him. Are you happy? Dave's and it. I'll see you over the road. A couple of lads come up from Anglesey.
He's at Anglesey as well.
Anglesey lads, are you happy?
Of course we are.
Yeah, you can tell they're dressed for it, aren't they?
Yeah.
Hey lads, Wrexham have got the support, haven't they? They're up your way, haven't they?
Played very well today.
Yeah.
Really wonderful stuff. Along the ground, you know, lovely shots.
Everything on the floor.
Excellent. Yeah, terrific.
Yeah. These lads 3-0. Are happy.
It wasn't 3-1, it was 3-0 in the end.
3-0.
I'll
tell you something else, Blogger. I'm Spencer Harris's uncle.
He's Spencer Harris's uncle.
I introduced him to the club.
Yeah, well, you introduced me to him, baby.
Hey, nice to see the lads coming down from Anglesey. We don't miss support.
We don't miss a home game.
Get here. Yeah. Get here. Nice to see you, mate.
Yeah, cheers. All the best.
All the best.